Deer families shed their antlers once a year, typically any time after the rust is over. The regrowing process begins almost as soon as the antlers are dropped.